In the heart of a desolate town stands the forgotten library, its aged oak doors creaking open with a haunting whisper. Amelia, an avid book lover, stumbles upon this decaying monument to forgotten knowledge, drawn by an unseen force. Inside, the air is thick with dust and the scent of decay, the shelves lined with ancient tomes bound in leather as dark as dried blood. As she flips through a yellowed book, the whispers begin, faint at first, then growing into urgent pleas. Shadows dance in the dim light, and the temperature drops unnaturally. In a panic, Amelia tries to flee, but the heavy doors slam shut, sealing her fate. Trapped within the labyrinthine corridors, she follows the whispers, each step echoing louder than the last. The books around her seem to shift, their titles changing to cryptic warnings. Finally, she reaches the central chamber, a circular room with a single pedestal holding a dusty tome. Trembling, she opens the book to find her own name inscribed in blood-red ink on the yellowed pages. The whispers crescendo into a deafening cacophony as the room begins to spin, reality warping around her. In a final act of horror, the walls peel away like flesh, revealing an infinite void beyond. Amelia's scream is swallowed by the darkness as she is pulled into the depths of the forgotten library, becoming just another lost soul in its cursed collection.